freely given to all. And yet, perhaps not freely given. I am reminded of Prometheus. In many ways, the Greek myths are best in explaining the very punishments that imbue our daily existence with their piquant tortures. Sure, we can have fire. And we can have the knowledge of fire. But with that comes the knowledge of everything. We become like a god. Because to be all-powerful is to be all-suffering. Yes. Thus, Prometheus gave us light and warmth and eternal damnation and the awareness of our isolation for everything holy. Quite the conundrum, fire. It's enough to make a man drink. Or worse.
Hi, Arthur.
Okay, my girl.
I always loved you. She never did.
What do we say about a man who lost his way so awfully? He carried that awful war with him, rustling horses with a misguided gang of killers. A brave man, undone by pride, doomed to a life of sin and vice. Let us pray for this man, O Father, provide him mercy. Amen.
Okay, girl.
About us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their booth. Times wasn't perfect. I ain't saying that. It's just... it's all going to hell. Rack and ruin. Rack and damn ruin.
Down, and this one could be pissing in a horse's ass, and he wouldn't know no better.
No, he wouldn't.
No, sir. No,
you ain't the best drinker I ever known. What are you talking about? You're just messing with me now.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh.
No.
You always do that crazy thing when you try to scratch your ear with the
every single time.
What's he doing?
Shut the hell up. All three of you. You sons of bitches.
Oh, baby, don't cry now. We love
take
you.
Take it easy, will you?
What the hell is that?
It ain't right. It ain't nice.
You get your feelings hurt. We get your feelings hurt now.
Here, here. Let me scratch your ear for you.
Son of a bitch!
Get back.